Who's going there, everybody? Welcome to another edition there of Confessions. The story there where true secrets are revealed of people's private lives. Oh, and we have a caller coming in there now from Northern Ireland, I believe. Yeah. Boop, boop. How's it going there? Yeah, identify yourself there. Who is this now calling?
Yeah, this is Johnny.
Johnny, how are you going? How's it going? Listen, Johnny, tell us the problems here, Johnny. Why?
Well, to be honest, I wish I was never born.
And you wish you were never born?
Well, sorry, I wish my daughter was never born, to be honest.
Why would that be there now, Johnny?
Well, I feel, you know, I'm a 52-year-old man, I have no fucking life, but I feel that maybe I never will. It's because my fucking selfish bitch of a 15-year-old daughter, but she won't lift the fucking finger around the house or even walk across the fucking street to corner the shop for me. I'm just jamming, but I have to do fucking empty because we live in a 5-bedroom home by this because I'm buying empty because
Okay, we have to cut you out there. Yeah, we have to cut that below there. We have to cut it so we haven't done it. Yeah, we're going to connect the next call coming in there now. I believe there's one coming in there, right, as we speak there now. Hello, boop, boop. Hello, caller there, yeah. And, who is it? Dano, what would you like to say?
How are you?
I'm not too bad now. How are you?
How are you?
I'm good now. Thanks very much for asking. So what's your true secret that you'd like to confess?
Well, I just feel my boyfriend is very critical. By the way, my name is Niall.
Niall, yeah. You sound very familiar, yeah?
No. You wouldn't remember me now at all. If you're taking over along the lines of football, no, you wouldn't. It wouldn't be me at all.
Well, if you say so, I don't mind that, like.
Birds.
Okay, can we cut to after? Oh, we have a celebrity calling in there. Who's on the line there? Okay, yeah, talk away there, whoever you are.
Obviously, you don't have to wait too much. I'm too deep here. I'm way too deep here, but I hope you have to
explain. We never give it down there, look. Okay, thanks for the call there, bye. Okay, we'll have to leave it there. We've only a few minutes left. Oh, hang on a second there. Hang on, Mick McGaffey on line 4. Mick McGaffey, come in there, bye.
I have a woman friend who I've known for a number of years, right? At the beginning of our relationship, we were sexual, but our love life was dwindling with sexual transmissible diseases.
Okay, well, anytime
I'm